because it's too large. Unless I resize it. Can I resize it? I can. Okay, let's do that then. By the way, hey Blair, hey Blue Rain, hey Vumbry, hey Ricky, how's it going? I'm going to resize it a bit more and then check on OBS, make sure it's not all exploding on the screen. I can make it bigger again. Hey, okay. How about if I do that then? There you go, that's perfect. That's beautiful. That's poetry in motion, that is. Now, of course, I have to resize it a little bit, but apart from that, it's poetry. It's pure perfection we're seeing here. In fact, let me just have it stretch to the business. Pass. Maybe like that. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. Close enough. Okay. That'll do, I think. Looks pretty good. Hey, Drunk, hey, Bunny Drop. Okay, play ranked, whatever. Let's do it. Okay. Right!
Brawl
versus here we go.
Malfurion!
It is!
I must protect.
Okay. My thing hasn't checked the stuff, but the thing's seen you in here yet. Okay. I taking the word. Alright, let's move this. Alright. Yes, good idea. Looks good to me. Hello, coin. Can I steal you? Yes, I can. Okay. Hey, Jero, please. Welcome back. Welcome back, John Cole, and of course, Body Drop. Yoga didn't stay away for very long, did he? I think that. It's a very clingy ogre. Do I want to draw an extra card with the coin or not?
What to do?
Is it worth it? Did I coin, bring in an extra card? I think I might. Because he's got a Battlecry taunt, and that's not going to activate with nothing on the table. Oh, you got a hex, that's not great. But I got two hexes now. These I don't have to worry about. Worrying out of the business and stuff. Where is that? Hey, Smiley Skeleton, how's it going? Right. Totem, I think. Yeah, I agree, totem.
Job done.
Taunt! Okay, well at least he's got two life, but taunt. I mean, well I don't have to play Mr. Taunty Taunty anytime soon at least. So there is that.
Hello, hello, hello.
A Noitron. A Noitron. How annoying is a Noitron? I don't think it's annoying enough to hex it, is it? Could frost it. That's probably not worth doing either. But then I could totem. Should I frost it and totem? Was that a waste?
I wonder.
Is that a waste of frost? There's only one. Only one, two. So what totem I get?
Always little time.
Spell damage. Turn it to hex. Maybe. Summon a 3-2 panther. Okey-dokey. I'm tending to frost that panther to death. Tempted to frost the panther to death. And then maybe play down one of the other cards. Right. It's a dog. Hey, Ray Ray, how's it going? And it's dog. How's it going? So we're doging it up here. A dog in Hearthstone here, actually. This is how many trying to annoy me, I think. You're definitely trying to annoy me. Sir, you are most annoying. Right. I don't really need extra cards.
My greetings.
I may just mage it up. Well, I could blunder sail. Who do I attack?
I must attack the minion.
Oh, right. Silverfish. Fine.
Job done.
Fine, I'll do that. You're not gonna die anytime soon, at least.
Engaging TC-130, mental dislocator.
What? That's an unfair advantage. I don't agree with him at all. He might have another one of those. Hey, welcome back, Ricky. Hey, Gizzle, how's it going?
I wonder.
Thinking about the ogre. The big ogre. I gotta kill stuff with Tom sometimes.
Time.
So, whatever. I got a choice, I gotta go for them.
Job done.
Hey, Ricky, which game? Wow, indeed. Yes, you're the Yeti. Okay. Hey, Ray Ray, you love Doge. God, I'm glad to hear it. The annoying Tron, it is. Hey, Name Jane, how's it
snakes.
Going?
Snakes.
What is this? If you have a beast, I do what now? What? He's got so much stuff. I don't like where this is going. I don't like where this is going. You know what? How much? What's that health up to? You know what? Screw this guy. Sausages. Do I want to taunt him? Do I want to hex everything? Because at this point, I'm not sure. Because things could get worse. So what happens if I hex this? By nothing. Right.
Nature will rise against you.
Whatever, I've done that. Yes! Oh my god, thank god I didn't use both hexes. That's all I can say. I'm gonna sausage you so hard now. Sausage incoming.
Play.
Now, do I heal? I might.
For not
a time. Sausage all the biscuits, I think. Yeah, hex the tree, no kidding. Oh, I completely forgot about totems. I completely forgot about totems.
Something needs tinkering?
Whenever this minion takes damage, does it what now? Add spare part. Remake. Spare part. Okay. Okay. I don't know if I even want to kill it, do I? Or don't I? Should I? Yeah, I'm thinking about what I'm biting. I don't know if I should have wasted the magic, but whatever.
Handle it! Bring me steel!
Right, give me something nice. Give me something nice. Twice as nice, please. And right, okay, plus one, one to what? I could sausage him really, really hard. I should kill that one. I should kill that one. I should kill those two. There's a priority.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
I don't know what that does. It's just an attack, isn't it? Right, okay, sausage, who can attack? What can I only attack with two? This is sausage!
Always little time.
I know, biscuits! Cowpat. Frustrating power. Right, fine.
No.
Go on, attack it then. Oh, I should have killed Radiant first! Then it would have taken one last damage. Well, I should have killed the Raid Leader first. What's this? Gain plus one attack. Okay. Let's kill that. Hey Squizzox, how's it going? Wave Kidding! Hi Wave Kidding, it's good to see you again. Hey Squizzox, hey Nathan. Kill Raid Leader, I know, I should have done the Raid Leader first. The reason I did the totem and not this thing is because I've got so much mana that I can basically totem every turn and still play out my entire hand. I don't know if I should do that though. Oh, I'm gonna wait. Right.
Hey, give me a minute!
Push forward!
I'll keep the Murloc. It's like last ditch, maybe, if you find my hands. Oh, my chat is not scrolling, I can't... I suck at this. I don't know what you're talking... random. Right, okay. I can't summon more, can I? Right, so I'm gonna keep those back.
Hey, give me a minute!
Push forward!
No! Smash!
One of the cards sounds like Elmo! He might! Well, that is a lot of healing he's got going on there, sir. Don't deploy Memo. Yeah, I'm not. I'm not going to deploy Memo. I'm going to save those cards for if I get a field wipe. Then I'm like, well, I've got backup.
Crush!
No! Smash!
Push forward!
What do you do? Oh, it heals everybody. Wow, that's an OP totem. That's the first time I actually got the healing totem, and it's OP.
Put this apple on your head.
If you summon a minion, deal one damage. Alright, okay. Oh, I want you! Why can't I summon you? I wish like I could retreat, disband somebody. There you go. Dead down for squeeze, exactly. Yeah, I just have an awesome Hearthstone teacher. Hey, so it's Nivy, how's it going, guys? Victory. Beat down. Reward. Flame Tongue Totems. Do I want those? I don't know. Doesn't mean you just have to plus two attack. I mean, to be honest, it doesn't seem that bad. It's kind of situational. If I put it down and I've got at least one minion, then it's not too bad. They die quickly. And then it will drop down again. So, I'm not sure. That is a good point. He'll try to kill them ASAP. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if he would try and kill them ASAP. They're good with taunts. Okay, tell you what, I'm not going to put them in for now. Unless you think I've got something horrible. Yeah, maybe the bit. Can you change the name of Divi? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, for this rank exactly, it's not too bad. Right, okay. Let's try again then. What a win streak. Let's see how long it lasts. Probably not long. You have to play all your arena games at once. Oh, really? I don't? Okay. Why is my thing pointing down? Let's fix that. Don't point the business. Point the business at this business. There we go.
Thrall versus Gul'dan.
Close enough.
Your soul shall be mine.
I don't like warlocks.
For Doomhammer.
Yeah, okay. We'll keep the warlock rider. Not okay, that didn't help very much. It's slightly better, I guess. Did not help that much. Yeah. Alright, okay. I could smack him for 3 damage, but I fish biscuits. We'll see how it goes. And he's also Skippy the Skipper. What did I get? Please, submit. Hardcore. I'm thinking about the cleric, but I don't know what to boost. Cleric and buff what though? Alright, okay.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Job's done.
Yes, yeah. I think he's going starting slow. He's probably got a lot of high power cards. He's gonna overrun me! So I should probably be aware of the fact that that's gonna happen at some point. He's gonna slap me around like a very fishy sauce, I think. In fact, he is tapped out. How many cards has he got in his hand? He's got 10 cards! Should I be afraid? He's like trying to card me to death. With cards! A lot of cards! Alright. It's Handlock. How does Handlock work and how should I play best against
push
it?
Push forward!
My hand is too full.
He lost a card. Do a lot of damage. Okay, should I slap out the Rockbinders? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna hang on to my hexes, I think. Hey Shrek! Still no song playing.
I wonder.
Yeah, what happened to the music? I think music muted. You are correct there, sir. How do I. Oh. I don't know why the music stopped. I don't know. It just did. I don't know why. Right, I wasn't looking what happened. Okay, this is probably a bad time to look away, look at the screen. Play it if pause. Yeah, it didn't. How do I stop the music? The in-game music. There you go. I don't know what happened with the playlist. Right. What's he got? He's got that.
I greet you.
I'm thinking about just... I'll risk it.
Tadingo! Yes!
I probably shouldn't do this. It's probably a terrible idea.
There is little time.
Push forward.
Meh, I don't anyway. Whatever. Wait, what happened? It died. What did I? I'm confused. I missed something. Yeah, he might. I have to watch out for that, don't I? Don't stop the music. Yeah, it wasn't intentional. Everyone on the kanji until they can see past turns. Alright, I can see what I missed. I don't know. I think I'm already behind on what happened. He's still drawing lots of cards. I think we're good for that.
What are you looking at?
At least whatever he summons, I can rock bider it and kill it. So, hey, kitty. Dark bomb. Okay. Green light. Yep. Right there. I think another slapping ogre in the face. No, wait, what? Wait, can I rock bite it twice? Surely I can rock bite it twice. Let's find out. Can I rock bite it twice? I can! South Sea Deckhand. I don't even know what you are, sir, but there you go. Apparently I'm that. Okay. Do I have any new quests yet? A new quest would be nice. I don't think I do.
You're out of quests. Check back tomorrow for another one.
Son of a fish. Okay. Wait a minute. Let me just check the chat. You got credit ones, exactly. I got him quest. Right. For Endoyal 4, Dave, if you want a free or Pinecraft mode of Goku, great to serve. You can have free 2 hours and keep on reviewing it or pay £1.99. Right. Thanks, Endoyal. I tell you what I do like. I tell you what I do like is stuff and things. The Mineplex server is actually fine. I don't mind going down the Mineplex. Whose idea was it, Mineplex? Gizzle, are you here? Where's Gizzle? Did I type his name right? Is he gone already? Was it Gizzle? Whose idea was it to go on Mineplex yesterday? Was that Gizzle's? Gizzle, they're gone, okay. I should feel like I should reward Gizzle or whoever suggested Mineplex. But anyway, let's continue. Hey, kitty! Hey, kitty! How's it going? Thank you!
versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
For Doomhammer.
Right, okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I get a choice to replace cards. I could. Because I don't think I'm going to use these straight away, am I? Especially Rock Banner. And I'm not sure about Frost Strike. I don't know what cards I've got for one that I actually use on the first turn, for that matter. Yeah, I agree, that's a good hand. I could have kept them all, but there we go, I've got the Nimbus Inventor.
My greetings.
Hi. How's it going, sir? I got Frost Shark back! Now I got another Frost Shark! I'm Frost Sharked up the kazoo hole! I could totem. I could give him a raptor to worry about.
I wonder.
Oh. Alright, okay.
Greetings, friend.
I didn't know that, thank you. Right, do I want the raptor or a totem? I think I'm gonna go with it. Got it. I can take the next turn. It's just. I know that Raptor's not bad. It's just I think he might kill it straight away. He might kill it straight away. Although he's chosen not to. Good! And I'm happy with that totem. I am happy with that. I am going to Sun Cleric. Should I Sun Cleric the Raptor? Should. And then it'll survive as well.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
And I'll get rid of this before it gets any stronger. Pretty bust it up. And of course the Raptor's gonna die. But that's fine! I'm gonna bring in an Ogre Magi and I'm gonna slap him with damaging Frost Shocks if I have to. I'm gonna slap him a lot. Oh, he loves the claw attacks. That was a bit of a waste of that card if you ask me. Just use his hero thing on it. There you go. That was a waste. I agree, that was a waste. He should have used his hero's ability. And 3, 2, 1 business. Pass. I still think Ogre Magi.
What to do?
Alright, I guess. Alright, Nemesis Inventor or Ogre Magi. Yeah, screw it. Screw it. I'll worry about the Inventor when I actually need.
Done.
I'll worry about that one when I actually need business.
Snakes. It has to be snakes.
But I actually need cards. Okay, no? Why? What? Okay. I was gonna say, what's the better for me? Right, that's not my dad as well. Yes, I know you. I can see you glowing at me. Yeah, it would if I had it.
I wonder. I agree.
Pass me that arc light scanner.
There is little time.
Yeah, of course. It's down then. It's out of the way, so I don't have to worry about it. Got the hex. It's a bit late. What do I have coming up? I'm gonna have a war golem soon.
I wonder.
I know it's worth hexing him. Is that good to freeze him again? I'm gonna hit him for 4 damage at some point. Put a lot of things on the board.
Handle it. Always little time.
Hey, give me a minute.
Job done.
You know, I should have attacked him, not attacked it. Never mind. No, I should have kept that card. That's my life. No, I made a mistake. Oh, and he healed it. Son of a fish. Well, at least he's used the heal. Yes! Yes! I'm hexing you so hard! I'm gonna hex you so hard! I'm gonna sex you so hard! You should have waited until it unfrozen, mate. You should definitely have waited until it unfroze before you buffed it. You made a mistake too. We both made mistakes. Right, I can bring in mine or I can hex it, but his is a lot more dangerous. So, I get a shield gun too. Yes, this is, yes. Right, okay, let's put him in this one first. See what he does. Which he's got
Tadingo!
This trickery chance to spell or something I don't know about you. Okay. Goodbye. Blood, it's a beast. Ah, there we go. There we go. 7 things. Is it things?
I'm gonna see if I can put down Bonnie actually.
Do you mind things in play?
Hey, right, 1, 2, 3, 4, thanks for follow and have a happy new year, 2015. Play don't turn to Garrett, yes I do.
Here we go. Here we go. Yeah! Totemic Might. Give your totems +2 health. Is that a good card to use or not? I mean, what's the chat? Stuff and things. As you can't, noobs. God's just a little guy. No playlist. The playlist is... no order, DJ. It's got messy yesterday. Somebody requesting... Just troll songs over and over again while I was playing Minecraft. Hey guys, Thank you, Peter. It's good to see you again twice in a row. Oh, there we go. Totem Mike, do I want this in my deck or not? So look. Alright, where was it? Right, no, this is one. I don't know why the Skype for some reason is not keeping track. I have to keep scrolling it down, but there we go. Right, so I'm not going to use that card. Apparently it sucks. I didn't want to hit rank 20 already. I wanted to stop and like pause and not get beasted. But okay, we're going to try 20. See how far we get actually before we start getting hacked to pieces. Hacked to absolutely pieces and bits and stuff. Alright, okay. Let's hope we don't get a worthy opponent. No! I don't think I will.
Frog versus Anduin!
The light shall break.
You have better.
That was literally the hardest match I've ever played in this game so far. Difficult match, guys. Oh, we passed 20 rank. So next one, I guess. Who's to fight? Right. Let's try again then. Go 25 different ranks to earn a rank mode. Above those, the legend rank. We want to be a legendary dog one day, don't we? We're going to legendary dog, the doggy biscuit, the dog dogness. Doggy dog, legend dog. We're going to have a weapon. We just missed out on Carnage here.
Crawl versus Richter.
This time, which I am, so it scared him off.
Let
okay.
The hunt begin.
That's possible.
For Doomhammer.
Right, okay. You're gone. You're gone. You, I'm less. I don't know, Raid Leader. Your cost is 3, but I prefer you later. But then again, I might get Murloc. It's a tricky, tricky call. The cost of 3 and it Raid Leader. I'm gonna go with this. Yeah, okay. Never invented, I suppose. You need to change pretty sure on, I'm sure on 100 billion percent keep. Okay, not important enough. Right, oh, wait, what? It's my go, okay. So all I do is end turn. Oh, that's what I need to do. Yeah, not a great hand. Not awful, I disagree, it's awful. It's a terrible hand, I'm gonna lose, that's my excuse. Hand bad. We're not important enough tonight, Bart. You are, I'm gonna, oh, well, I'm gonna totem, because That's not possible, is it? There you go. I love that totem. It's like gear to give me one of those totems. And now I can boost it as well. That's quite sausagey. I like that. No. 2-3. That's not good. I could rock binder it with a totem, I don't know if that's probably a complete waste.
I wonder.
I could silverback. The man being the raid leader, he's just gonna kill him straight away.
Well played.
Job done.
There is little time.
I don't really know what I'm doing. I I ever get a better 4 card, maybe. But we'll see. Sounds sick. No. I could totem. Yeah, I agree. I could totem. Should I totem? I don't think what I should do.
I wonder.
No, because I got a lot of cards. I'm going to totem. See what I get. Alright, okay. Hey Samantha, welcome back! There's a little time, hey C-Sec! Yeah, that's how you play Hearthstone. I want to try it, just started actually. Use that one map and winding myself in attack. I could! I forgot about that, I could. Thanks name Jane, that is a good idea. That's a good idea actually, I think about using the rock binder on myself. Because it's going to get rid of this annoying thing. So I should do that. And then I'd rather take the damage myself. So you're correct. Thank you, sir. For that idea, I should have remembered that. Name Jane. Wonder. Hey, Samantha. Master Cat Ray. Cat Master Rays. I could heal everybody as well, especially if he doesn't. No, he's gone. That was a waste of a deadly shot. He could have won one. All right. Okay. This guy is worse than me, maybe. Right, now I can... I kind of tempted to totem. Boost. Nope. Choices. Give adjacent minions taunt. Screw it.
Elements guide me.
Whatever, I'll do this. Should have done this earlier, but. Whatever, let's do this. I'm gonna have a lot of cards.
There's little time.
But now I can spam the field and maybe that'll work, maybe it won't. Your beasts have charge. Right, okay.
Handle it!
Right, okay.
Give that minion a turn to get ready.
I can't.
Hey,
protect
my
boss person then. Protect the raid leader, I think. Now bring out. I got heal. I got. Oh, your other minions have +1/+1. That works. Still health. Your other minions have boost. Oh my god. He's unleashed the hounds! It's a lot of doggies! No, all my minions went! No! Where did all my minions go? It sucks! Right. Six, six. Could heal them.
For Nazata.
Shields up! Hey, give me a minute!
Job's done.
Can you add me a game? I guess. I'm probably just going to keep playing against other people. Now, I don't know, actually. I don't know. I guess I'll see Zek. Release the Kraken. That's true. I'm going to keep playing ranked and stuff. And maybe Arena in a bit. A second Arena. Your human is immune while attacking. What? Okay, where's my acid slug? Why is that card purple? Why is that card purple and what can I do about it? That seems horrible. That's a really, really nasty card. You know, screw it. There's a time and a place.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
Hey, give me a minute!
I got this.
Job's done.
Yeah, it's only got one charge left, exactly. So you can only use it so many times. But the release of hands remind you to release the Kraken. Release the Kraken! The last boss in the boss game. It's on Kraken now. It's got released. It's the Kraken, it's the 20th boss, I think. Was it? Whenever you summon a beast, draw a card. I guess that's gonna die. So why is he gonna have a lot of cards? I'm glad he only played one beast after that, or he would have been in a lot of poo. I don't think I'm gonna waste my hex, so is it an easier way of killing it without going crazy? I think I have to buff up, don't I?
I wonder.
That's only gonna be him six. Six. It's enough for a four and a two. Okay.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Is this a battle cry taunt? It is a battle cry taunt. Okay.
I got this.
There we go. All three. I'm not worried about what that attacks.
For the Alliance!
We got this, I think. I got the hex, just in case thing goes incredibly pear-shaped. Some random beast companion. Why are they always so amazingly strong, the random beast companions? Doesn't seem to be. What for taunt, okay. They just seem to be incredibly OP. OP-ness. And two hyenas. What? Okay, you're getting hexed.
What are you looking at?
You're getting hexed really, 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 really hard. So there you go. Right, and that leaves me with this question: what do I do now, and how do I do it?
Push forward.
I think that's it. Kill everything. Yeah, kill everything. I agree. Kill absolutely everything on the field. I hope so. Somebody thinks things are going well and it's a good chance of winning, I hope.
Well played.
Alright.
Well played.
Surf and things. Okay, I've only got the one thing that I really want to do here. Oh, wait, I could do this.
Pass me the hot light spanner.
I don't know what I get. I have one now, aren't I? I just attack. Still on the win streak, so I'm getting bonus of stars. Yeah. Gonna go mess around on YouTube now. Okay, Rave Kitten, thanks for stopping by. Have fun on YouTube. The stalking app. Yeah, stalking app, exactly. Catch you again later. Right, okay. Where was we now? I won, yes, hello, wow. I did. Yeah, I don't want any. Rarity colours. White is common, blue is rare, purple is epic, and orange is legendary. I would love to see some purple cards. Let's give them to me, all of them. And all the oranges too, why not? What is a dope about orange cards? I mean, come on, wouldn't it be orangey in colour, aren't we? Just a little bit, maybe? Almost got a rogue.
Crawl!
But there's got to be out of you there.
Garrosh!
Victory or death! For Doomhammer!
Right, okay. I actually don't mind having a bunch of rock badges weapons. I may get rid of one though. And hopefully I get something cost of four maybe? I'm getting to choose the arena cards. If I made arena, you would have a better chance of getting them. Yeah, I need gold though, don't I? Just an idea. I don't know. If I had more gold, maybe.
I wonder.
Maybe. Maybe, I don't feel like, I feel like I've run out. Right, okay, anyway. What's this thing do? Armor up. I don't know how to use the coin. I mean, I won't have anything to do on next turn, that's the only problem. But then I need to get something out there.
There's little time. What to do?
I could draw one, that's the only thing. So it's a silverback, okay. So I can keep it for an emergency now. Right, okay. I didn't get the Murlax out. And then I've got the silverback to protect them. As long as they don't die, which they probably will, they're probably gonna die horribly and painfully. But I've got the coin now as backup. This guy, he's a warrior, so he might have a weapon. So if I pull my ooze, what I might want to hang on to him. That is a good tip for me. Thank you there, my teacher. Amazing person.
Charge forward!
Warsong Commander, whenever you... Right, he's gonna die because he got an ability. Anything with ability I wanna kill. Whenever you summon a minion with 3 or less attack, give me charge, Yezo. 2-3, how can I kill him the best way? Rock Rider, I agree. Or myself, I think. And then the totem as well. Or Rock Rider coin and Maybe bring out the silverback. Should I use the coin?
I wonder. Elements guide me.
I think I will. Minotaurs are useless without a full deck of Murlocs. I got the Raid Commander, that's the main reason, I guess. You're probably right there. I don't have that many cards to choose from, so... With the Hookers and Murloc! Exactly.
What now?
Exactly.
Draw
oh, awesome music! Thank you, B-Step! Thank you so much, B-Step. You rock, dude. Oh god, it's another thing. Whenever your opponent casts a spell, gain plus 2 attack. That's a spell, isn't it? Those Murlocs are bad, but that one's okay for now, yeah. Yeah, cards are a good deck. Exactly, I need more cards. Right, what? So I probably don't want a Rockbinder because that will boost him. Now I need to kill him though. Oh, I want to kill him. I know how desperate it is. So only when my opponent casts a spell, so as long as I don't cast spells actually, I don't have to worry. You know what? I don't want to do. I mean, I could attack him.
There's little time.
In fact, it hasn't got taunt, has it? So, and he's gonna go through my silverback. There we go, and now it's down to 4 health. Still kind of annoying. I'm thinking about killing it. Just taking the extra damage on myself. But I don't know. No, sorry, I'll wait another turn. I can wait another turn. No, wait a minute, no. Ugh, what should I do? I've got 5 mana.
What to do?
Right, okay. What do I get? A healing thing. Okay, that doesn't help. Unless, you know what? You know what?
There is little time.
That's better than I taking the damage. I mean, he's only got 1 life, hasn't he? So if he takes, he's only got 1 life, he's gonna take 5 damage. He's gonna die no matter what, so... I sacrificed the 1-1 to get rid of his big thing. So I didn't take any damage, I didn't really take the damage there. He still got boosted, but it didn't help him. Because he was on 1 damage health and a minion anyway.
Forward.
It was gonna die no matter what.
The blade be thirsty.
Alright, okay, so now where are we? Alright, so what have we got here? Alright, whatever minion takes damage, it's a turn minion. Okay, I wanna kill that one. I wanna kill it in one hit if possible. Got 3 health.
What to do?
I could just Frost Shock it and deal with it later. What a ding!
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
What did I do? What was Sunfury? Did I do what you told me to do? I don't know if I did or not. Sunfury is the Sun Cleric. Right, right, what's happening again? Oh, I'm gonna kill this because it's gonna give everything charge. Sugar, I should have done that already. Right, okay, I made a mistake. I should have killed him. Because now everything's got charge. And that's getting boosted. I need to kill all these things. Let me think. I'm gonna do this.
I wonder.
Spell damage up. Okay. Which one to kill?
Little time.
Yes, I know which one to kill. Son of a fish. Whatever, whatever, I don't care. I should have made a totem, but I think I did, didn't I, already, so whatever.
Whatever, I probably did that wrong. I need to kill the Warsong. I'm rushing now. Okay, I gotta think properly now. I'm not gonna have time to think. Should've saved the hex. I need to take a lot of big things I can summon. Which one's gonna be first? I think I summoned the War Golem first. But... Okay. Not really. Can I summon that? No, okay. I need to kill the top first, so. Ah, there we go! He's got it! Still there, isn't it?
Job done.
Okay. We can do this. I know I've got good cards coming in every turn now.
Hit.
Oh, he's got good cards too. That is the problem. It is the problem. The problem is he got the good cards too. He's going to kick me in the butt. But I can kill his thing at least. Sausages.
Oh, that's gonna wait. For his next weapon, I think. He brings one out. Right, that works.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
Right, sorry, but you gotta die. No, wait. Yeah, you gotta die. His life won't much too long. His life far too long. That one's gonna die. Right. Go on, summon another weapon.
Try this.
He's done it. He's done it. He's done it. That works for me. We can do this. Running out of life. So how do I want to do this?
For the Alliance!
Right, I think he may kill this guy off. But that's okay, because that gives me monsters. And that he won't have anything.
The gates
are. If he doesn't, then it's getting healed, I think. Even though the healer's not really going to save it. That makes sense. That made a lot of sense for him to do that. My health is less drastic. That's not the worst timing to get Hex.
Dingo!
Yes!
I think we got this. I think we got this. I've got too many things on the field. Oh god! Thank you for that! And there we go! What's the chat say? Squares, let's play a game! We play Five Nights! I might use it! I might, actually. Do you know what? I didn't even think about putting Five Nights on first. I could have done, couldn't I? To get the usual amount of 30 viewers or something and then put on Hearthstone. Very bad to have so many 7 plus cards in deck. No, it worked out for me because the stuff and things. Because I ended up having to play them all. Because I don't have a quick finish. So all the battles we're playing right now are going for quite a long time. And so I end up getting to play all the bloody 7 plus cards, actually. But, yeah. When you upload in Five Nights and Minecraft Nights. I'm not sure when my editor has time to do it, actually. Or one of them, any of them. Alright, let's continue on. Right, there we're going to carry on. I could do some Five Nights maybe later. Well, actually, no. We're past. No, I'm gonna carry on with this. Right, give a friendly minion Wind Fury. Wind Speaker. Give a friendly mirror and Wind Fury. Now that could be OP in certain circumstances. Like if I've already got another one, then that would be very OP. He's not a bad card. two attack would be worth two extra. You got to put him down when you've got the stronger card, though. That's the thing. Apart from that, there's nothing special about him. So, yes, that's why it's quite situational, exactly. I think that one would be... So I don't know. We don't have the shit with legendary. Right, I don't know. We're dog, we don't need word fairy. So we're gonna continue, whatever. Watch at the run end now, and we're like, why didn't we have word fairy? Kitty, Dave, don't say hi to me. Hi Kitty, how's it going? Welcome back, Square Zucks. I said hi now. How you doing? Kitty, it's because you're a ninja. Okay, let's play another one.
Furion.
I must protect the wild.
For Doomhammer.
Right, okay, well, I'm gonna get rid of this. I gotta get rid of the frost, I think. No, he gets good with the Murloc, but yeah, okay. Keep the Sun Cleric. Shushuck, whether I should get rid of it or not, I don't know. I don't really use it at the start, ever. Whatever. See how it goes. There it goes. Do you use face trick for the dog? Yes, I do. Fuck off, fish shot back. Okay, well, it worked out, I guess. I don't really use that anything there. Do you use face rig? Yeah, it is. It is. I just make slight adjustments to it, but yeah. Okay. Alright, so I might put Five Nights on for just like an hour or something after this game. And we'll see how that goes and then come back on Hearthstone. Or anything really, but probably Hearthstone. If that has that sound to you guys. Right, so for now, I need coinage. Let's get an early start. Welcome back, Jax the Belty. How's it going, sir? Accurate use. There's two of them. His card's infinitely better than mine. It's got two one twos. Well, no, it's not infinitely better. But it's still annoyingly annoying. I could spam the crap out of him with Murlocs right now. You buff it before the end of the turn. That is true. That is very OP. Luckily he didn't. Yes, you're correct there. It would be very OP if he buffed it. I could Murloc. I'm kind of worried that he's going to cast something and wipe my field.
My
I don't know if he's got a spell like that.
I wonder.
He might. Okay. I'm going to risk it.
Greetings, friend. There is little time.
Okay. I'm gonna attack. I can do more damage than he can, so there's no point sacrificing my minions. he's got to make the choice to destroy mine.
Clobbering time.
Let's see, he could get one of those. No, he's decided to go that way. Of course, that makes more sense. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. No, he should have got rid of my sword once. Right, 50% chance to attack the wrong enemy. Okay. There is no wrong enemy. 3-3, I could. I could hex it. It's not really going to get me very far, though. But I can, like, little things on him. Yeah, no point hexing, good quick point.
I wonder.
Maybe I'll just
we
do this.
We must cleanse the sun well.
It's got a good chance of just attacking the wrong thing anyway. Yeah, it would be a waste to hex it, good point. I want to hold up. I want to hold on to the hex. There's so much for putting five knights on. Yeah, don't worry about it, funny time. Okay, it's gone after that one.
You might feel a little tingle.
Transformed it into Harvest Golem with a death rattle. I don't know if that's worth hexing. Two, one. 3-2. Then we got a battle cry.
Well play.
I wonder.
Could bring out the use, or I could.
I hope you like my invention.
Let me get another hex. He does get a weapon sometimes, I don't know.
Push forward.
See how this goes.
I see you.
And it spells cost, that's a legendary, isn't it? I see you, that's the Eye of Sauron. He's got a legendary card. You can't hear music. Neither can I. I don't know why he's muting. Or stopping. It stopped. I don't know why. I'll fix that later. Right. Back again. Right. Okay, whatever.
I will.
The frost wolves stand ready.
Oh, if you're sure.
Well done.
Do that. Yeah, from completing Nax Rasmus, we have to pay the expansion. Okay. Ruby Neg, summon a death rattle. It hasn't got taunt, so I just ignore it then. Summon a random tier
caster. I'm ready.
I'm not ready. Job done.
Heal the totem, okay. Might be if he can kill it himself, he might. Wild Pyromancer, after you cast a spell, deal one damage to all minions. Okay. Alright, give it taunt. Yeah. Ah, no. I can see that. Has it got another legendary? Right, okay.
My thanks to you.
And Jack. He's got a third legendary.
My greetings.
No.
A natural mistake. Sorry about that.
I think I should hex that one.
My thanks.
Handle it! Job done.
And then bring that in. Okay.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
Hit it very hard.
He's gonna ignite suicide on my thing anyway, and then give me to get his 4/4. So we'll find out. I don't think he will, because this guy's got legendary cards. I think he knows what he's doing. Yeah, he knows what he's doing. This guy's probably a bit more experienced than my other opponents. A little bit. He's still going to get the 4/4 out. Okay.
Shields up!
Okay. No, I should have done that on him. That's too late now. Too late. I meant to. I done that wrong. Fine. Because I can't.
Elements guide me.
I can't do that, can I?
I must attack the minion.
That's a mistake I made. I should have buffed that.
Elements guide me.
In fact, I should have played
this.
My
thanks to you.
Screw it. Whatever.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Job done.
Yeah, I know. I broke the button as well. He knows he's overwhelming me here. He's going for damage. God damn it.
Sorry about that.
Tazingo!
Yes!
I wonder...
So out of each turn, gain attack. That's gonna die.
Push forward.
There is little time. A natural mistake.
Sausages. I don't want to do.
A natural mistake.
I don't want to do.
A natural mistake. Sorry about that.
All I can do is, I'm dead. No, dead. Dead no matter what, dead everything.
What to do?
There's no escape from this. There's no escape. I've got to sacrifice everything. And now he can break through. He's got too many cards. He can kill me with two.
Well played.
There we go. Oh, there we go. Okay. There. All right. Oh, I thought I was dead.
Pass me that arc light spanner.
Job's done.
Oh, I should have brought in the. Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah, I know. I can't do it.
Truth is my shield.
Played.
Sausages.
Hey, give me a minute.
No. Go away, bloody taunting thing. What the pain.
Job done.
It has to be Snake.
Okay. No. Oh no. Okay.
What are you looking at?
Well played.
Ha.
Where shall I strike?
screen does now, game. Twitch be quick. Gained an extra death rattle, okay. That doesn't help at all.
Well played.
You might as well concede. I can see how far he goes before he kills me. I want to see how far he goes. He can go before he decides to kill me. Why can't that also restore health to me? It can be simply got nerfed. Right. Okay. I guess that makes a certain amount of sense.
I wonder.
I wasn't hoping for something different. Okay, whatever.
I'm almost out of cards.
Oh, interesting. Okay. I could kill myself. I could kill myself here. Alright. I'm not gonna do that much damage. Thank you. Group 5.
I must attack the minion with taunt.
Mish,
there is little time.
Ah, whatever. I messed up. I forgot about taunt again.
You rippers! Your regard is mine!
Can I hope I draw a hex soon.
I feel icky!
Well played.
I'm out of cards.
I'm almost out of cards.
He's out of cards. I keep forgetting about taunt. Fatigue.
Well played.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, no, I gotta take damage. Okay. Can you try fixing the music after this? Good point. I'll try. It keeps stopping, doesn't it? I'll try. Let me see why the music keeps stopping after every sound, pretty much. I don't know why. Let me see what I can do. I think it's just YouTube and Jamal that's crashing for me. I don't know why it is. I played League of Legends in this game. And one me playing League of Legends. Right, okay, let's try again. Hopefully the meter won't crash all the time now. Yeah, exactly. Thanks, that. I'm gonna now. Okay. What I'm gonna do is restart the stream as well. All the time. Right. Yes. I did 30 damage to him, like that priest, exactly the priest you want to do. As I'm going to play priest too. Okay, right, so I'm going to do 5 minutes per hour, then maybe come back on this, we'll see. The dog's frozen on mine, that's probably just on mine. So do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay. And then we're gonna 5 nights, probably a bit of nightmare. A bit of maybe some story, I don't know. We'll see. Last time I did Nightmare, I beat it like twice in out of three attempts. Hopefully. Right, anyway, so let's go, let's do this. Let's not keep you guys waiting. I don't know if that's how you close the game normally. That's how I close the game. Right, so don't panic, because I'm gonna be in right back. There's only like 7 of you anyway, so there's not very many people to panic. Right, I don't know about wasting your mod and stuff. Right, okay, so stop.